Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am playing Battlefield 1. We've just trudged through the horribleness of the World War One. Oh, hang on. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am playing Battlefield 1. We've just dredged through the mud in our rather primitive World War One tank, and we just sent a carrier pigeon off to HQ. I think we get to control. Yes, we do. We get to control. I mean, carrier pigeons were quite essential for the First World War. I just like, because it's beautiful in the chaos. It's planes crashing and all the buildings torn to shreds. Pretty. Gives you time to reflect about the horribleness of the war. Send the artillery to our position.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Oh, that was grim. But we're all good. We're all good. Bit of shrapnel.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start it up. Lance, back it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Big Bess is back. A bit battered, but beautifully brilliant.
I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Alrighty.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Alrighty. Oh wow, it is very misty. remnants of another tank.
God almighty, that's a field gun's doing. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. If there's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go south, we'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you get the signal.
Alrighty. Scout up ahead. Spot. Right, let's keep tabs of you all, huh?
Hey, ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe.
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns noch um. Oder fürs Kriegsgericht.
We can do this nice and stealthily. Good. We're good. Not too bad. Not too bad. Whew. Cool. Alright. Well, almost stealthily. Ah, Big Bass. Come on.
Driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Yeah.
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Alrighty. Oh. Cut there.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
It's a bit muddy here.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we get any trouble.
What have we got here? I think I've already got a spanner. Is that camp up ahead? Yeah.
Ich kenne. Ich kann ein Stück
Shit, there are tons of them. There's one there. Be stealthy.
Rede mit einem, den ein Geschwätz interessiert. Ich kann's nämlich nicht mehr hören. Oh, Scheiße, ist das kalt.
I'm not here. You can't see me. He's being rumbled! I think we're good. I think we're good, old Bessie. Oh, I didn't check up here. Let's check up here anyway. Four boxes. Okay. Not as exciting as Call of Duty or a Titanfall one, actually. Just going through and clearing. Oh, there's trouble up ahead. Best clear it out. Of gun emplacements, a tower. Oh shit. Surprise! So glad I could drop by.
Hey, ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe.
Sehe ich aus, als würde mich das interessieren? Mann!
Alright, nice and stealthy. that was loud. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, gotta clear the area. Are we clear? Are we good? I thought there was a whole lot more people. Oh, okay. No, apparently we're all good. Okay, so we're up to a bridge. Oh shit.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now.
Okay.
Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden.
Thank God, because this is not very interesting, I'm gonna be honest.
On the bridge, gentlemen, slow and have it!
Oh shit. Jesus. Oh Lord, sweet Jesus. Okay. I need new weapons. Is this a tank weapon? I'm gonna have to kill a tank, aren't I? Oh wow. Yeah, we've still got a tank battle written all over it. Are they friendlies or are they? Okay, what? Why are you looking at me? What am I doing? Alright, fine. I get the gist. I'll go and check the cover. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, field area. Ooh! Collectible. Okay, alrighty.
Ich muss was trinken.
And splat. He's a sniper. Oh, was that a tank? That's a tank. That's an empty tank, though. It's an empty tank, so let's try and sneak up. So that he doesn't get a chance to go in. Wait, what the hell was that? Is there someone nearby? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a grenade. I haven't got a grenade. Ooh, dynamite. I think it's just that guy left. Let's just check though. But I think it is. I think we're good after this. Yes, it's moving. Okay. Cool. Nice and stealthily. Oh, righty. Yeah, this level was not as fun. Oh man, take your time.
There will be more on the way. Look around for anything useful. Reinforcements, pour them in.
Get the tank. There we go, that'll do it. Oh shit! Fix her up. We're all good. No, we're not. Ah. Whew, that's got quite a punch. Anyone else? Anyone else want to have a piece? Oh, shit. Yep, alright, I'm coming. I'll fix you up.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Okay. Well, I'll leave it. I think that's it. Yeah, but I'll leave it there. So, if you like this video, which was it, I admit, it was a bit tedious, especially with just going in and stealth killing them all and all that kind of stuff. It's a bit tedious. But anyway, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you're not subscribed to see some more Game Jam material, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jam, signing out.